master evaluator, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome guests. It's always difficult in evaluating someone that's so well-spoken. Cole asked me to evaluate him, and I asked him all these questions. He's like, no, just kind of feel out. So I'm just going to give you a couple things that I saw. Great parts where your vocal tone was very good. I could hear every word that you were saying very clear. You speak with a lot of authority and a lot of presence. It made it seem very believable what you were talking about. You're naturally funny. So whenever I hear you speak, I always know that something's coming, and I'm always surprised whenever you say something funny, because I never expect it, and it's a good thing. You stayed on subject, and it seemed that you were organized with your speech. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed watching it. There was the things that I saw that I could possibly you could work on would have been a vocal variety. When you were talking about your friends, Steve Atkins, and then when you said one of the things that he would say, it would have been great to use a tone of, well, you know, he speaks like this, so this is how we would take it. And so I thought that part was missing. I believe that you make very good eye contact, but you move your head very fast, side to side like this. So it's sort of like it would have been great to kind of just made that a little bit slower as you went around the room, instead of like, oh my God, you're looking right at me and I didn't see it coming. It's like, oh my God, I got nervous. So I think if you slow that down a little bit, I think it may come as a personal preference. I think that would have made your speech a little bit better for me. And overall, your presence was great. You spend the majority of your time like right here in the entire speech. I think that if you would have came out a little more, getting people, you know, made eye contact that way, I think it would have came across a little bit, would have helped the speech a little bit more. But overall, I thought it was amazing, fantastic. Thank you for honoring us with your speech. Great job. Mm-hmm.